The Gemara in Sota says that every day in the Beis HaMikdash, the Levim would stand on a platform and say the Pasuk, Ura, Loma Sishan Hashem, meaning, awaken. Why do you sleep, Hashem? But Yoichan and Kohen Gadol stopped this practice, saying these words seem to imply that Hashem sleeps. And we all know, in Elo Yonum V'lo Yishon Shomer Yisrael, Hashem never sleeps. The Gemara explains that this Pasuk cannot be understood in its literal sense. Ela but, Bizman Shi Yisrael Shruim B'Tzhar, when Klal Yisrael is in a state of suffering, Oiv Dekechovim Mazolois B'Nachas V'Shalvo, and the nations of the world are in a state of peace and tranquility, V'Kach Nema Uro Lo Masishan Hashem, then indeed, we can all say, Uro Awaken Lo Masishan Hashem, as the Masho explains, that this pasuk is meant to be said in time of Golus, when Klal Yisrael is suffering. Then indeed we can say to Hashem, Ura, awaken, Kivyochel. Wake up and help your children, Klal Yisrael. So let's all sing this special Nigun together and ask Hashem to send us His ultimate Yeshua by bringing us Mashiach Tzidkenu.
Ura, ura, lo mo si shanashem, ura, Hashem uro oki yitzo altisna londeta uro 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 lo mo si shanda Hashem uro oki yitzo altisna londeta. Hashem, uro, hokiyitzo,